There you heard it. 30 years in the making. Ngayon lang naka-hard copy ulit. But of course, those are the stories of how the catalog was created. But of course, with the catalog story being told, we also have the individual stories of some very special individuals as well. Starting off with two people who have been here and they're made to be here. Yes, and of course, they're not just artists. They're very, very special people who are dedicated mothers as well. Everyone, please give it up for Dimples, Romana, Angelina Magdangal.
Magandang hapon po, ate.
Hello po.
Hello sa inyong lahat. Good afternoon, and I hope everyone's enjoying.
Yes, I'm sure we are. Angelina, of course, Dimples, nakita niyo na po ba yung, ano, yung mga blow-up pictures? They look amazing as well. But Ms. Dimples, let's start with you. You were at a very special, at syempre, pwede natin sabihin unique time.
That's right.
Sa buhay niyo nung nag-shoot kayo para sa catalog na to. So can you tell us about that?
Well, when I shot this shoot with, I think, Dookie. This is by Dookie, no? Kuya
yes,
Alan?
Yes.
And my usual glam team, I was 7 months pregnant. With wow. Ilio. So, Ilio
parang
was
hindi
in
naman
my...
halata.
Hindi ba halata, ate? Feeling ko nga, manas na ako eh. I was 7 months pregnant with Ilio. Hence the table to cover it. Kasi nga naman, pag nilagay natin sa catalog, eh baka mamaya isipin ng lahat ay buntis po ko everyday. So, I was very pregnant. And as you know, Ilio had just turned one.
Oh,
about a few weeks ago. But I'm so grateful. And looking at it now, parang nakaka-warm ng puso. Kasi it was also, as you know, Star Magic 30, but also very special time in my life. So, ang ganda. Parang na-capture yung moment na nanay ako.
Wow.
Tsaka parang hindi ka malungkot dyan nung kay Cali, no?
Hindi, kasi this was also the day, tatay, na schedule ng handler ko na paalis ang anak ko papuntang Australia. Good job! Nakita mo naman kung gano'ng ka-professional, ha? Hindi mugto yung mata ko. Huwag po kayong mag-alala. Sanay na po. Ako po ay nag-aartista 27 years
wow.
na po.
So, I think that deserves a round of applause. That's amazing.
I'm just saying that, you know, we all have our battles every day. None of you will know of it. But at the end of the day, when we are pros, we show up.
Yes.
And because Star Magic is also family,
yes,
we also
right.
show up for family.
Yep. Yeah. Very, very true. And someone who knows about battles and family as well is Ms. Jelena. Of course, you were very young nung naka-first catalog kayo.
Bakit parang dinidiin yung very young?
Ah, very, very young. But of course, years in the industry, it's not easy.
Yes, yes.
Pero ano yung masasabi niyong ano, kakaiba sa catalog na to sa lahat ng iba't ibang catalogs that you've done in the past?
Kasi grabe yung dati. Dati, sobrang simple lang. Parang ang schedule dati, meron kang schedule na to, sige go, punta kami doon, isa lang. Yung ako lang yun nandun sa pagkakalala ko, isang studio lang. Pero yung ngayon, parang feeling ko, dahil may social media at madami ng mga, kumbaga, digital, talagang nasisiksik sa isang time yung mga pwede mo nang magawa.
Like, iba din yung standards ngayon.
Yes, no? Hindi ka lang pipicture. Yung may ikutan talaga,
yes.
Number one, dito ka sa picture, number two, interview, number three, parang ganun. And I think para sa isang nanay,
yes.
Okay yun na, kasi yung time, ando na lahat, nagawa mo na lahat, pampromo na lahat. Dati kasi pictorial lang, then after, magsischedule ulit ng promo,
yes.
Tapos iba-iba. And mukha lang po akong buntis dyan, pero hindi po
no.
ako.
Talaga, dito to, yan ang ganda-ganda mo dyan.
Pero yes, na-enjoy ko siya kasi
ang ganda.
Yung mga unang catalog dati, a very notebook, ang mga posing.
Yes.
Pero dito, parang talagang ano, pinapakita yung ibang side ng artist.
At kakaiba talaga. And of course, we thank the whole of Star Magic
of
for
course,
that.
Yes.
And we thank, of course, you too as well, Ms.
Yes.
Dimples.
You know, I also want to give a very special shout out to all our brands who are here at the moment.
Yes.
I think I have my Bella family right
yes.
here, keeping us fresh and looking young all the time. At syempre, I think my Mang NSL family is here also, PLDT
Let's
and Landers.
Go.
I work a lot with them. So, this is amazing. Salamat po sa suporta ninyo. As you know, we will not be here if not for your help. So, thank
amazing.
You for your continued
nice to
support.
Meet you.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. Dimples, Romana, Angelina, Magdangal,
thank
everybody.
You.
We love you so much. Thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Yes, of course, ladies and gentlemen, We're just getting started, but of course, we have a couple more stories to tell tonight. Kyla, who do we got next? I think I know him.